towards turn 11 here. So one more left-hander, and this is a very short stretch. And even before they get to green, that's Marcus Ericsson going over the top of Sebastian Bourdais.
What in the world happened there?
Well, he was ready to go, and nobody was going yet, and he just drove right over to the back.
They still have the green out. I can't believe they have the green out still.
They're waving the green, and that car is disabled right in the middle of the racetrack.
And Joseph Newgarden is all the way now at the back. Amazing, there's no yellow.
They might crash again.
They're going to hit each other again.
Left rear flat for Bourdais. Suspension damage.
Parts all over the track.